259 across the hall, third floor. And I have a fashion show that we're going to start with. These kids are from all over East Texas. There's approximately about 26, 27 kids. And they are just adorable. I want to thank everybody that is part of Jim's Kids for coming out. I want to thank all the parents for participating. And of course, I want to thank Laura for inviting me to do this, wherever she is. Thank you, Laura. Jim's Kids has a booth. It's right over there. And we have a huge sale going on right now. I have a huge $25 clearance sale. We've got two big clearances. Everything on there is $25. And we got 40% off Buster Pie. We have a ton of stuff over there. So go check it out. A lot of what you're going to see in this fashion show is over there. So if you like what you see, go check it out and take advantage of the bargain. All right, we're going to start pretty quick here in a minute. Instead of lining everybody up on line, all they had plans, we didn't have enough room. We're just going to bring them out 5 or 6 at a time. I hope everybody enjoys the fashion show. And if you have come out to Jim's Kids Boutique in Kilgore, please do. Thank you.
All right, we're going to get started then. We're going to see the fashion show from Jim's Boutique. We're going to start with Mr. Blaine Parker. Is Blaine ready? Oh, Miss Blaine Parker. I apologize. Blaine Parker, she's 40 years old. All right, Blaine wears very cute today. Way to go, Blaine. She is wearing her fourth and red, white, and blue flag. It's a dress that's a beautiful 14. She's looking awesome out there. Her favorite pastime, doing gymnastics. That's cool. I like it. That's 4-year-old Blaine Parker. Great job, Blaine. Good job. Good job, Blaine. Well done. Up next, Olivia. Is only 17 months old. Here she comes. There she is. She says, I don't know what's going on, but I think I like it. Roughly 17 months old, Olivia. She loves to jump, dance, and swim in the pool. She's wearing a very cute dress today by Jim's Boutique. She says, I think I'm just going to hang out here for a little bit. She's showing off those jumping skills and those big smiles. Oh no, Olivia! Not sure she wants to leave the stage now. She had very momentary tears and they're all done now. Great job. Good job, Olivia. Good job, kiddo. All right, up next is Madison. Here we go. 3 years old. I apologize. I read your number 3, not 3 years old. 1 year old. 1 year old. That's Landon Hughes. Landon Hughes is 1 year old. And Madison, definitely not 3 years old. That's 20 year old Madison. She's wearing the flowy maxi romper. And he's got on the dinosaur outfit. I don't know if you saw, there's some cool spikes on the back there. Favorite pastime, playing in the dirt and getting all dirty. I'm pretty sure that one was for Landon. That's a good pastime. Up next, we got Presley Roberson. Presley Roberson, 1 year old, and I think you're gonna like this one. She's looking oh so very cute. That is the ML Kids dress. She She's got some gorgeous beads on her. She's 1 year old. She loves dancing and digging in cabinets.
That's a good pastime, I think.
I think your two-year-old brother likes to do that too, doesn't he? Yeah. He goes crazy. That is Presley Roberson looking oh so very cute. Very, very cute. Great job, Presley. Well done. Up next, we've got a pair. We've got Carissa Dunn and Brandy Dunn. Carissa's 9 years old and she loves swimming and reading. Brandy is her very lucky mom. They are wearing some matching kind of style, cool stuff from Jen's Boutique. Carissa and Brandy Dunn, well done, guys. Good job. Our next group that's going to be coming up, we're looking for Riley. I think it's Awen. Kamari, Bonnie. Let's see, and Rowan. Those are the kids we're looking for. They're ready to go. Riley, are you Riley? All right, Riley is 17 years old and she is wearing the Gym Kids Fly Away Romper. Riley loves showing animals at major shows and being a camp counselor. Patty, do you like that romper?
Thank you.
Cool, isn't it? Very nice. Up next, this is Kimmery. All right, Kimmery. Kimmery is coming out next. She is 8 months old. Loves to play with her puppy, riding in her wagon and being outside. Kimmery is wearing the Bonnie Jean romper with roses off the shoulder and the strap, rocking it like a regular grown-up model. Well done. Well done, Kimmery. Good work. Can you say hi? Do I say hi? No, not sure. I don't know. We got somebody over this one? Is this Roland? Awesome. Roland, you ready for us? Cool, Roland's gonna make his way out. Oh, you want me to go with you? This is Roland. And he's a very friendly kid. Can you attach this quickly? Roland's wearing an awesome hat today. He's got an awesome USA shirt on. That's right. Roland is looking cool. That's right. And with your whole hands like this and you're only about 1 year old, this is a great way to show off your guns. Can you flex somebody? Yeah, there you go. Well done, Roland. I think your guns might be bigger than mine already. Good work. All right, Roland, here we go. Let's walk back this way. Let's give it up to Roland. Joke, are you ready for one? You can tell them as soon as you're ready. Guys, are you ready for a joke? That was, I think you're going to get one anyway. Are you ready?
Yep.
Oh, I'm ready. All right, I'm looking for Quinn. Is anyone here? I don't see anyone. All right, our next group, we're going to be looking for, Presley, TJ, Brindley and Emily. Also, we'll go ahead and get Jordan. So, looking for Presley, TJ, Brindley, Emily, both rocking the flyaway, one of flyaway jumper, the other an awesome beach life hat. Ready for vacation. Presley, like I said, is 8 years old. She loves cheer and dance. Ashlyn loves gymnastics. And I think they're both liking their newfound modeling careers. Well done, girls. Well done. That's Presley and Ashlyn. Give them a round of applause. Good job. Up next, we've got TJ. TJ ready. Here he comes. TJ is only 17 months old. And I like this. He's wearing the Bebop Pirate Bear shirt. Yeah. He's going to make his way out there. That's Mr. TJ, his favorite pastime. He loves to play with farm animals. I agree, buddy. Farm animals are fun. Doing a little interaction with the audience there. Great work, TJ. Well done. All right, up next we've got Brinley. She's 6 years old. She's rocking the red, white, and blue flyaway romper from Jen's Boutique. Show us what you got, Brinley. She loves to play outside with her sister. She loves voices and she loves to read. That's the red, white, and blue flyaway rocket from Jinx Boutique. 6-year-old Brinley. Good job, Brinley. Well done. Up next, we've got Emily. She's 2 years old. Wearing the Rare Editions purple uniform. I love it. That's made just for the 24-month-old. I think Emily likes this stage time.
She really likes this.
He loves it. Emily, I love your bow and I love the way you spell your name too. E-M-M-A-L-E-I-G-H. I like it, Emily. Well done. She loves to swim, run, jump off the trampoline. That was Emily. Up next, we've got Jordan. Jordan is 12 years old. She's wearing some really cool stuff. I'm telling you, just because you got some really cool stuff. It's the Taekwondo is what she likes to do. Taekwondo, she is the purple and dance belt too. Well done. Well done, Jordan. Up next, we have Morgan. Morgan? All right, 6 years old, Miss Morgan. Trying out the runway today, Morgan. She loves swimming, but today she's our special model. Great job, Morgan. That's a really great job. Up next, we're going to have a few more. We've got Parker, Aubrey, Taryn, Dave, and Nora and Avery. We're getting all ready. So we've got Parker, Aubrey, Taryn, Dave, and Avery. Let's see what we're Chloe. is ready for the beach today. Chloe, she's got her buckets. She's ready for some sand time. Great job, Chloe. You did a fantastic job. Well done. Up next, will be Parker. Miss Parker, all right, at only 6 months old. Parker's wearing the 0 to 6 month clothes. That makes sense. He's a New Year's baby, born on January 1st. How awesome is that? And you're right, he gets the she. That's Parker Gates. She enjoys tummy time, sweet potatoes, watching Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. Well done, Parker. Her dimples will melt your heart. Love mommy and has her daddy wrapped around the finger. That is Parker Gates. Great job, Parker. Up next, we've got Aubrey. Looking for Aubrey. Aubrey is 5 years old. She's wearing the flyweight flower dress. Come on out here, Aubrey. Aubrey loves dance and soccer. Loves church, and she loves her family and going shopping. Great job, Aubrey. That's 5-year-old Aubrey in the flyweight blue flower dress. Up next, we've got Taryn. She's 3 years old, and she is ready for the runway. She's in the 3T size, and she loves to dance, sing, and play with her big brother, Morgan. That's 3-year-old Taryn. Got a wave for the judges down there. 3-year-old Taryn. Great work, Terry. Well done. Up next, we've got Dane. If Dane is ready, Dane is looking awesome at 6 months old. He's rocking the hat. He's got on the right blue romper. Bailey's Blossom is what it's called. He likes his puppy. He likes watching basketball, chewing on his hands. If that's not a pastime, I don't know what it is. Loves chewing on his hands, loves playing in water, and this is the best pastime ever. He loves eating. That is Mr. Dane, 6 months old, rocking the light blue water. Up next is Avery, 6 years old. Avery also checking out the flying away rocker. She loves to watch YouTube videos. Judges, see what she's swimming. Avery blowing a kiss to the crowd. That 6-year-old Avery is a flyaway romper. Great job. Up next, we've got a group. We've got a group. The groups are all separate. All right. We've got a family all together, but they're going to go one at a time. Up first, we're going to have Mariela. She's 4 months. Mariela? Mariela? All right. And we've got Valerie with her. Got mom and daughter all decked out in just Gucci clothes. We got the rocker for the mom and super cuteness for the 4-month-old. I don't know if the 4-month-old's quite sure she's awake yet, but I like it. Sleeping as she goes down the runway. That is awesome.
That's when you're really tired.
when you're tired, you can do it. Up next, we got Malaya and we got Hara. We got 1-year-old and 2-year-old, and they are looking super cute. I love those dresses. Let's give a round of applause to all of our models and gentlemen. They did such an awesome job. Such a